In today's video, I'm going to show you how to custom number format in Google Sheets. Let's say you're dealing with a lot of numbers on your data and you want to customize their format. Here's how to do it. First, select the cells that you want to format. Go to the menu bar and click on Format. Select Number, and at the bottom, you'll see Custom Number Format. Click on that, and you'll see here a list of formats that you can choose from. We're going to choose this one, click on it, and click on Apply. And that format has been applied to your selected data. Let's try that again. Select the data that you want to format, go to Format, select Number. Again, at the bottom, Custom Number Format. Click on that. And this time, we're going to choose a different format like this one. Click on it and apply. And again, it has been applied to your selected cells. And for the last one, we're going to format it into the percentage without the decimal point. So let's select the cells, go to Format, select Number, and again at the bottom. And here you'll see the percentage that has been rounded off. Click on that and apply. And there you have it. That's how to custom number format in Google Sheets. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, do leave a like and subscribe for more helpful videos. See you on the next one.